anybody here from Huntington Beach? Anybody here ever go to Perks? Who'd have thunk? We went to Perks and we're still alive! Well, you might notice this thing. I have a broken pinky. I've now broken it, since July, I've broken it 3 times, and I'm on a roll. Yeah, hey, what am I gonna do, sit home and watch TV? I can still play with 3. The surgeon who saved my finger is here tonight, Dr. Kalahi. I don't know where he is, but let's get him. Build the finger. Hopefully someday I'll use it again. If not, hey, liver's working great. Here's a song I wrote many years ago, and when I wrote it, I had no idea it was going to have new meaning to me. I wrote it after watching a movie about some boxer. It wasn't Rocky, no, it was something else. But we have resurrected it because it has new meaning for me. It's called, I'm gonna go to this.
Going all the way.
friends up here. Now, a little earlier, you heard our road manager, Anthony Grisham. He was just playing rhythm. I want you to hear this guy play some guitar. So first, I want him to come up. And also on these next couple of numbers, my best buddy for the last 50 years, we were in a band called Midnight Angel, and we used to play on 17th Street in Costa Mesa in a place called the Mustang Ranch back in 1977 through 79. That's right. We did five nights a week there for a two-year run and came out of it. The only thing we had to show for it was a headache and a nosebleed. He's the bartender from Perks, right? We used to put a chair on the stage there, and we'd say, no, we're going to get Barney the bartender to sit in. He'd come up and sit on the chair. He'd play a song, and I'd go, give it up for Barney sitting in. Anyway, anybody out there remember our old bass player, Mr. Jimmy Trapp?
Yeah!
And I did a song for Jimmy Trapp on there. We're All In This Together was an album where I invited some friends of mine to come in the studio and play with a band. I couldn't believe who showed up for the sessions. I'll try to remember them all. We had Warren Haynes, we had Joe Bonamassa, we had Sonny Landreth, we had Robin Ford, we had Edgar Winter, we had Randy Bachman, Eric Gales, Charlie Musselwhite. Geez, I can't remember them all. But on this song, I did the song for Jimmy. I did it with my ex-boss, my mentor, Mr. John Mayall. So this is called Blues for Jimmy T. Let's do it out of the key of A. Okay, you got the heart.
Thank you.
Amen.